Denver Mayor Michael Hancock wants to raise pay for more than 100,000 workers across the Mile High City.
And the businesses that employ those workers just found out they could be paying for it. Denver 7's Russell Haythorn tonight on the push to boost the minimum wage to $15 an hour.
At Illegal Pete's in Denver, owner Pete Turner had a vision.
Let's try to place ourselves as the gold standard in our industry.
Raising pay for all employees like Caitlin Hudson to $15 an hour plus tips.
This is the first time in my life that I have seen stability.
Now, the city of Denver is considering a minimum wage hike for all businesses from $11.10 to $15 an hour. Last spring, state lawmakers passed a new law giving cities local control to set their own minimum wage.
Turner says raising the minimum wage did cost him about $2 million, but he says it pays off in greater productivity and employees who are more dedicated to both the company and the customers.
It's a big hit to the employer. It's a huge win for the employee.
But it's that added payroll expense that scares many small business owners like Rob Horn, owner of Dog Savvy Boutique in Larimer Square.
I absolutely think people should get paid appropriately for their time, but as a small business owner, you need to take into consideration the cost of doing business, and hours on the clock are something that add up.
Erica Ryder owns Hope Tank on South Broadway. She says if the community wants small businesses to pay more, they must shop local more.
I think you can't shop Amazon all the time and want the minimum wage raised.
Otherwise, she says it's a recipe for even more mom and pops to shut down.
As the owner, you know, I struggle to stay above water financially myself.
But Pete says the investment results in employees who work faster, work harder, and tend to stay with the company longer.
I don't think that it will put people out of business. I think it's a problem when people do have to work 2-3 jobs to support a family or even support themselves. I think that's not sustainable.
Russell Haythorn, Denver 7.
The mayor will announce the details of his plan at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, and we will stream it on our digital platforms.